And before we start, guys, as usual, don't forget leave a like, it really helped me create all these tutorials already only for you, and of course subscribe. Oh my gosh, I'm so dangerous with all this dagger fish. Whee! Not ask me what I do with my life, seriously. With this fish, you can craft the Worms Potion, which gives you protection, reduce damage from the cold sources, for example, cold water in the ice biome, and so on. And also you can craft seafood dinner, which gives you for 14 minutes plenty of satisfaction, or medium improvement to all stars and increased life regeneration. Step number one, as usual, don't forget leave a like, rate, comment, subscribe, use and with you. And after that, watch my fire glasses fishing pole seed video, receive this fishing pole. After that, also, I highly recommend watch my bait farm video, and collect small amount of bait. Easy. I mean this farm, jungle farm. After that, go to the ice biome. Okay, I see. On the ice biome, use your drill or something, go to the covered layer. How system work? On surface, it is surface layer, under surface, into underground layer. Under underground layer, we have covered layer. Usually it is 600 or 700 blocks under surface. Okay, we already have mineshaft, as you can see, in vertical direction. Time to go. Whee! It is surface, underground. Also, I highly recommend install Death Matter or another informational accessory which give information about layers under your minimap. For example, I have shell phone, which give a lot of different information, include this thing. Okay, after that we find this underground layer. In cover layer, simply try to find the lake. The more biggest lake, the more high quality loot you can catch here. I think I use water bucket, infinity water bucket, and I won't build big lake here. Because you must have at least, if you want catch more highly thick loot, I highly recommend have at least 200 or 300 blocks in the lake. Block of water, I mean, of course. Now, how system work? Place fishing pole in your hotbar, put your bait, and you use this bait as ammo for your fishing pole. Press left mouse button, see action around the bobber, and then press left mouse button in right moment. Boom, and I catch different fishes. Remember, this ice fish count as rare creature, so it is long story to catch this fish. Okay, frost dagger fish, Atlantic cock, bass, the specular fish, the bass again. Sometimes you can catch also crate. Boreal crate, what we can find in boreal crate? Cobalt, mining potion. Cool. Okay, finally I catch frost minnow and also mithril crate and a lot of other different fishes from this place. So it is count as rare creature, rare fish and so on. Thanks for watching, recommend, subscribe, use and resume. In the video description you find tons and other cool tutorials about fishing in Terraria. And also I publish video every Friday, Saturday, Sunday, usually 2 or 3 video per day. Usually it is different tutorials about popular sandbox games, sometimes about Steam, why not, and so on and so on. See you soon. Also on your second channel, Udison, I make the same content, but for another popular sandbox game, Minecraft. See you soon.